Hello everybody, it's Hate73, sorry the camera's shaking. I'm filming this in my room, and excuse the fan, it's cooling off my Xbox. Let me turn down the speed to that. Excuse me for a second. Anyway, sorry if the camera shakes, I'm filming this obviously on my bed. Maybe wondering what that is, and what that is. They're battleships. And that is a dock that I built to, obviously, cage these things. Oh wait, no, I didn't want to fly. We're going to run up and jump off this thing. Now, I did make a new base. Don't be mad. I'm not showing it. I'm sorry. Maybe I can show it if I use the teleporter in the base over there. Who's ready for this? Ready? People ready? People ready? Before I do this, leave a like, comment, subscribe, or whatever. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. It just helps out a lot. So I can get better stuff so I can do this in better quality. Let me just set this to day. Hey, now I can see. I'm gonna say something. I can see clearly now, the rain is gone. If you guys don't know what song that is from, I'm sad. I flew, oh my god. I didn't want to fly. Come on, do this. Yes! I did it. Now let's swim over to the boats. JK, let's fly. Which one to go to first? I want to go to this one. First, because there's so much stuff that needs to get done for this, and that I need you guys to tell me what I should do for it, because, yeah, sorry if my voice changes a little bit, I have this dry, scratchy thing going on, and if I do that, I kind of built the front of this boat too close to land. I don't know why, but it just happened. Now, obviously, you can tell this is an aircraft carrier. The internals for this thing, you can't go below deck because it's just, both ships are aligned with bedrock, but this one has the low stone, so there's like a block of clearance. But in this room right here, this room are empty. I would like you to tell me what I should do for them. Comments below. There's two rooms in here that are also bare. There's this one, and then there's the second floor. The third floor kind of has the ship's maintenance stuff on it. You don't need to decide what's going on down here, because I already did it. Chest and anvil, furnaces and anvil still about here. Chests, crafting tables and brewing stands still about, obviously. There, beds and chests up to about there. Chests and anvils till the barracks. Well, not the barracks. The barracks are right there. Well, the brig. The jail cell. So, yeah. Now, this ship does not move yet, and I would like to try to set a goal for this video. Well, videos, because there it might spread over a little bit. I don't know. Maybe it will, maybe it won't. But if we can hit enough videos, likes on all my videos, which would be 200 likes on all my videos, I'll get the Achilles ships mod from one of my friends and install it on my Xbox, and then make these things, make these beasts move. Heck, I'll make my tank move if I can get that, if I can get it. Ow. Must have steak. I thought these were cookies. Anyways. Everybody knows where this base is, so basically, so if you don't have to be to find the space, stand in this little infinite water source, empty thing, and just go. And then you're in the new base. Well, the semi-new old base. I did mod the walls. I'm not sure if that was in the last video that I... it was like this. Maybe somebody tell me in the comments below. I'm not sure if these walls are new or if they were already in a episode before. I've just been busy for a while and I haven't been looking at my videos. Hang on, I have my phone right here in front of me. I'll check. If I can turn it around and turn it on. So yeah, for me, today's Easter. I'm gonna try to upload this video as quick as possible, maybe like tomorrow or something like that. Found new base. Hold on, give me a second. Oh, yeah, sorry. This was already in the new base video, which was number 16. My bad. Oh, hey, I got 13 subscribers. Last time I checked, I had 12. Cool. And I have been getting ads on my videos now, so I'm kind of happy about that, so... back to the video. Hopefully this will bring me back to the thing. I gotta get some diamonds and all creative and repair my armor. Yeah, doing. Still get all my stuff. Whoa, world gen lag. Oh, cool. That was so cool. I caught that on camera. That was nice. But yeah, this is the new base. Unfortunately, I'm not showing you the entrance to it. Let's just say I'm keeping that secret, but I will show a way out. Alright, and I can't get Xbox Live for anything, so... anybody you see with me is gonna be in the world with me. I have this thing guarded by monsters in the mines, going this way, all the way, till you reach about that big chasm mine, right here. And then, why does that look dark at the end of the tunnel? Can anybody else see that? No, you can't. Maybe you can, I'm not sure. It's like this little black spot. Oh, wait, no, it's just the thing. Dodge that. Yeah, I've had problems with the roof caving in lately. Now, seeing that it's Easter Sunday, I'm gonna try to... Sorry, I'm just testing something, because the last time I played, right over here was lagging like crazy. And I didn't know why. I thought that was a dog. Scales. So anyways, today I'm going to build a church. I don't know what I'm going to build it out of, or where I'm going to build it. I think I'm going to build it... Well, let's see. If I'm going to build a road for the dock, I'm going to have to destroy this. And I'm going to get rid of that temple, because I got rid of all my dogs. Well, not got rid of, but moved them. I think if I move this water, I can have this be the church. Yeah, I can do that. I was getting rid of that pillar because I don't really need it there in the middle of the room. But yeah, like I said before, leave a like, comment, subscribe. If you're new to the channel, please just subscribe. It helps out a lot. And I can get better stuff too. Let's just get rid of this. To make my videos even better. So everything you do basically helps me out a lot. I'm going to knock out these three pillars. I guess we had a bit of a leak-ish problem. Plumbing must be running. Again. But that's those three pillars knocked out. Let's build... Oh my god, not completely. Sorry, I'm just measuring. It doesn't look right if you don't measure. No, I'm just doing this for detail. You can do whatever the heck you want with yours. Basically. It's not really my design. Tell you what you should put in your world to do what you would like. But anyways. have a dream. Just kidding. But no, I seriously do think that all the people in the world should just get together, hold hands, and sing "Hallelujah, the world is amazing," or something like that. Because, this world is awesome. It's the only world we have. And the stuff we're doing it to me, oh my god, not good. Not good. Sorry if I'm a little tired, I kind of just woke up. And my battery's on 1%, so... Oh yeah, I'm not sure if I showed this yet or not, but the hospital is finished. Did some more stuff to this thing. The ambulance. I know something I haven't done in a while. What I just walked up to was my chicken gun. Those are my friend's bucket of chest, double chest full of nothing but eggs. I'm not really a friend, but a kid that built this house a long time ago in my world. What the heck? Last time this was full. Oh yeah, that's right. I shot all the eggs off already. Trying to make this video before, and it didn't want to upload to YouTube. So just do that and see if we get any comments. Hey, look at that. That's cool. I'm gonna get back into creative to build me my armor back. Nobody's been added to the wall yet, but I do have one person in mind. For those of you that subscribe to me and leave a comment, leave a like, comment, or whatever, basically, you will be added to this. I don't remember who was on that sign. So I have to restart this whole thing. Be right back in a sec. I forgot I was in creative. I am such an idiot. Oh my god, why did I do that? Anyways, you can be on the wall just like everybody else. So let's see if we can fix this again. Oh dang, that means I have to redo the whole church thing. I'll do that off camera. So I gotta move the camera on bags. Let's just fix this stuff. Nothing happens. Let's see who's on that one. Lord Redstone, Spacey Quack, Super Game Bro, and so far. Oh. Now Philip, the kid who was at my school, did inform me that he does have a YouTube channel. I just don't know it. I asked for it. I didn't tell me. Oh. Just looking back on everybody that's been in here, been on this wall, been in my world. It's nice. I mean, my cousin. Cousin Stampy, Elferly, which I wish was back in Stampy's videos, because he was funny. Ibalistic Squid, Shaxotic, Green Guy, Nightshade, AK74U, Jack's Lab. The popular MMOs, Dan TDM, You Always Win, Captain Cake, Miss Robinson, Miss Patty, Santa, I did that for the Christmas special. Philip, Lord Redstone, Squishy Quack, Super Girl, it's supposed to be Super Girly Gamer, but Super Gamer Girl, Swift Door Inc., Eric Imran, correct me if I'm saying that wrong, Eric Sherman, Freda, and then Lazy Gaming 78. Oh, here's one place I haven't been at long flipping time. Here. Must not have put in half slips. Diamonds can repair this, and it's only three. Costs three. Oh, that's my rental fix. This is so amazing. But anyways, if you want to see me build a battleship or something like that, leave a comment in the thing. Yeah, leave a comment below, subscribe, leave a like, something, whatever. And like I said before, like a million times throughout this stinking video, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. It helps out a lot so I can actually get things for my YouTube channel, so I can make these videos in better quality and possibly get online with people and explore people's worlds. Ouch. Where's the food? Oh, my mistake. But anyways, I'm gonna do this farewell off the top of my battleship. The first one I built. I named her 73. I bid you farewell. I will see you all later. In the face! Bye bye. Let's see where that landed. I don't see it. I think it went in the water. When in the water is a no-show. What the heck is down here? Oh look, a cave collapse. In one of my caves. I didn't know this. What's in here? What the heck? The heck? The heck? What the heck? Where did this... Oh, wait, no, I built this. I built this a while ago, trying to survive against somebody and hide from them. They said they wanted to kill me in Minecraft. Huh. Forgot about this place. Yeah, that was gonna be another base. Wait. Yeah. A while ago, I kid you not, but this right here, this stair, was actually missing. So my tank basically looked like this. I was like, what the heck? I came up and I just placed a stair there. So... And I've been hearing sounds, like cave sounds, but I'm not in a cave. And I'm, like, just out in the open, say, like, flying around, say, I'm, like, right here, I hear a cave sound or something. Building these ships, just the deck part, I heard cave noises. And their halls were completely, like, this one's hall was completely filled. And I could still hear stuff inside. I'm like, what the heck? So, I think I have Herobrine in my world, so if you see him, tell me, I will stop the series right there. So. Or keep going. Depends on how gutsy I feel. Anyways. Let's try to do this. I am HamTurtle73. I bid you farewell. I'll see you all in the next video. And bye! Wait for it. Sun takes forever. Bye, Jesus! See you later.